guys, so welcome back. My name is NABO. So I'm here to inform you more about the internet lifestyle. So here I want to share with you how I've been able to learn website development, online marketing, affiliate marketing, and everything. So basically I've been able to thrive here on the internet, not only because of me having a good historical background about IT and stuff. No, in my family I think I'm the one with this IT. So guys, don't worry, anyone can study these things and understand them to their best knowledge. I started learning website development back then in 2018. Yeah, still in high school, but yeah, you know, how to study. So I was doing this part-time online. So when I started the project, when I started the course, I had to start the project too. So by the end of the project, I would have the expertise, the experience, and the knowledge. So if you want to learn something online, don't just do the course. Do the course alongside with the project. Then when it came to this LLM, or the SaaS software as a service, I had to put much of my effort into WordPress. So when I had to contact my friend in the US, he told me that WordPress has been one of the platforms that is supporting 70% of the websites online. So now I can regard myself as a super higher premium level developer of WordPress due to the experience I have in this industry. I've developed over 100 websites using WordPress, some free of course, some paid, though I'm still charging a lot as a few, or like the small amounts, only because of my country, which is Uganda of course. So here the country is not developed, of course. We are a developing country. So in developed countries, websites range from $1,000 to $250,000. It depends on the scale of the program, on the website, on what it's going to be doing. So basically what I had to do is get myself involved, most especially in WordPress. So I'm really experienced in it. I do lots of websites. Like I can start a website after like the purchasing of the domain name and the hosting. So in 10 minutes I can be able to get a website online working. Just 10 minutes.